martial arts have been a part of the society from the beginning, if you will. So when Pride or Chut or Pancrase or Deep showed up, you know, it was just a way to practice or compete in what they've been practicing for years. Japan's the only place where you'll see a guy shoot a double leg and the crowd cheer, a guy go for a submission and the crowd to cheer, a guy escape a submission and the crowd to cheer. I think Japan still, as far as the fans are concerned, is the only place where you'll see them, because they really understand the sport. I was training jiu-jitsu, and I asked my coach, where do I need to go to be the best I can be? I just want to fight. And he said, go to Japan.